And the range can cancel their plans to open a store in the former Toys R Us in Chester, so that Homebase can open there instead.
And these stores, when they close down, hopefully will use store signs based off the signs that were used when Homebase in Harryford was closing back in 2012.
So that's basically all for now. Until next time, bye, pretty much.
As Harry Hill says, until next time, cheerio!
Oh. Good, you've been framed reference there.